the National WorldSkills Challenge in Perth. So this is the stepping stone to the Trade Olympics that will be held in Brazil in 2015.
I pretty much grew around it, saw my pop pretty much building hot rods, painting them. So it's just pretty much through my blood and veins.
I competed in regionals at my local TAFE and I won that and got the chance to come over here and compete.
Yeah, just being here is a massive achievement for me.
So they're the best of the best in Australia. They're the best vehicle painting apprentices from around the country. And they're here for 3 days to show everyone what they can do.
I just think it's really good for the apprentices to showcase their skills, not only in vehicle painting, but across the whole sort of spectrum of world skills. It gets them out of their comfort zone and doing things they may not usually do in their day-to-day sort of spray painting jobs, yeah.
The whole setup here is actually, I mean, there's a skill side of it, but there's also the vocational training and showing the school kids that there is a lot of options for a career path. And that's one of the reasons Axalta supports that side of things. It's not just about our industry, it's about the youth having, I mean, the option to look at different career paths and building the future of Australia.
This is an industry now that has more women working in it, which is fantastic. Today we do have a lack of decent skilled tradespeople in many different trades, so it's wonderful to see more kids coming along doing vehicle refinishing, but it's also wonderful to see females joining the ranks of vehicle refinishing.
The fact that there's only seven finalists here, two of those are girls, it's a real good show that it is an industry that can attract both male and females.
The contestants will be using a latest generation waterborne from Axalta coating systems. The product's called Standard Blue. It's VOC compliant, so it's environmentally friendly, as are our clear coats and all the other products I'll be using. So generally the kids are using the latest and greatest product that's on the marketplace.
The good thing is this is the brand new product. This is only probably about 3-4 shops have this kind of stuff. Very good waterborne technology and I'm really liking it.
We see the future of the industry being waterborne technology, so it's important that they understand waterborne technology and start to use it and to see how it can perform better in the marketplace.
It's just an easier application, so it's just a 1.5 coats and that's it. You let it dry and then clear it. It's more efficient for a workshop.
Axalta has really helped me out a lot. They've helped me get here, they've helped me train with the product, they've helped me make sure I know the product in and out, they make sure I've got all the data sheets, I know everything, every little detail about this paint. For me to do my best.
So we're marking from preparation, application, masking design, final finishing, buffing, polishing and decal application. And also a big part is the OH&F safety aspect, as it's quite rigorous in the industry. It's very important.
What's up for grabs here is a spot for Brazil. So they're very motivated at the moment. We can see the kids running around trying to do their best. But yes, the winner will be announced Sunday night after the 3-day event. And the winner gets to go off to Brazil to compete against all the other nations around the world.
It would be amazing. I've never been overseas, so it would be a really good trip. But just the knowing of that I had become one in Australia and was competing with all these people around the world, like it would just be mind-blowing. Something different, something new.
It is, for Axalta, it's about investing into the future, it's investing in our industry and helping these kids become professional tradespeople.